Welcome back to The Road Show, This Morning in the Buzz. Halloween always leads to creepy costumes.
Except mine.
Scary movies, and usually some good old ghost stories as well. But for many people, they are more than just stories. In fact, 1 in 5 Americans say they have seen a ghost. Not only that, but nearly half of all Americans, 48%, say they believe in ghosts. And women are more likely to say they believe in them than men. Those under 45 are also more likely to believe. When answering the broader question, though, do you believe in life after death, 78% said yes. And as we showed you just before the break, there are many Rhode Islanders well known for ghost hunting. Today, one of them is going to be on the Anderson Cooper Show. North Dighton native and former WPRI employee Dustin Perry, we all love him. He's heading to what's been called one of the most haunted small towns in the South to check out paranormal activity there. Be sure to check that out at 9 on our sister station, WPRI 12, after the road show today. All right, let's start with you guys. What do you think? Do you believe in ghosts?
Yes.
Spirits. I say I believe in spirits.
What's the
Maybe
difference?
Not ghosts.
What's the difference, tight walker girl?
Because I feel like
Fence
ghosts.
Sitter.
I feel like ghosts always have that connotation of they're haunted and they're
bad.
Creepy.
Okay.
Where I think spirits are. I think spirits exist, and
okay.
I totally. If anyone has any sightings, I would love to hear them.
Have you ever had one?
No.
Have you?
Yes.
Tell me.
This
when?
Morning.
What, me at work with no makeup on? What?
Well,
surprise.
It's a close second.
Okay.
What? No, when I was eating breakfast this morning.
What did you see?
I was eating breakfast
mm-hmm.
at the breakfast bar at my house,
uh-huh.
and I looked up, and there was something in the window outside, like a
For
silhouette.
For real.
Swear on my kids' lives.
What was it?
It just would look like a person just standing there staring at me eating breakfast.
A specter.
Yeah.
Did you wink back at it?
I just looked.
And then it did.
I was like frozen still.
Did it poof disappear?
Did you say did I poof?
That too. Did
First
you?
I did that.
Okay.
And I had to change.
Yeah.
And then I went to work. Boy, Jess, did I poof?
Did it poof disappear?
It was almost like I blinked and
mm-hmm.
it was gone.
Mm-hmm.
I was like frozen and I was.
Oh my gosh.
And it's not the first time it's happened.
Really?
No.
Maybe it's haunted in Bristol and you just don't know it.
No, it definitely is. But I just think that. I think I have somebody following me around.
Well, I have to
constantly.
Tell you, my daughter was sleeping at my parents, so her grandparents' house mm-hmm. in New Hampshire a few weeks ago, and they have a rocking chair in their house that my grandparents used to use, so this would be, you know, my own grandparents, would have been her great-grandparents. Long story short, Mackie woke up in the middle of the night and said she saw somebody sitting in the chair, and she went to get my mother, and my mom goes in there, she's like, well, there's nobody sitting in the chair, and Mackie goes, there was.
Oh.
There was.
Mackie's a good ghost.
Dun, dun, dun.
I like that.
Seriously.
I do feel like, though, like ghosts mm-hmm. or spirits or whatever you call them, I feel like they're just lost souls. They really are.
Yeah.
They're there because they either have some sort of unfinished business
mm-hmm.
or they're looking for closure. Like, they let
yeah.
someone
I think
die
I think they
suddenly.
Exist, too. I really think spirits are out there. I would love to see one. Maybe not when I'm home
yeah.
alone, but.
Yeah,
know.
It was cool. I do feel like I'm being followed around by somebody. My best friend died in a plane crash. Went in 2003,
yeah.
so I honestly think he's with me all the time, you know, in a weird sort of way. But I have friends in college that have woken up with like scratches on their face at in Western Mass where
oh
they live.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah.
Crazy,
were, yeah,
Courtney.
So.
What about you? Do you get creeped out? Do you believe? What do you think?
My dog sees them, I think, and
yeah?
it's always when I'm home alone and my husband thinks I'm crazy, but he sees things and he
yeah.
backs away from stuff and growls and wakes up in the middle of the night. I mean, it could be a squirrel, but I don't know. I'm seeming to think it's stuff from the other side. Lots of people are sharing some pretty awesome stories on the live blog and on Facebook, so I want to read a few of them to share with the all things. Smokey Wolf says, I believe in ghosts. They are called spirits, and we have had things happen here at home, and we knew it was our family member. She had just passed away, and 3 days later, our alarms went off in the middle of the night for no reason, so we knew she was letting us. She made it to the other side. And then Jean said, I never believed in ghosts until I lived in a house in EP. So creepy. Things would go missing or be moved across the room almost every night. True story, she adds. So here's the poll right underneath the live blog. Do you believe in ghosts? A, yes, I've seen one with my own eyes. B, yes, but I've never experienced them. Or C, no way, it's not possible. Or D, I'm not sure. Lots of people have commented on Facebook again, sharing tons of stories. This one's from Donna Mitchell. She said, I know they exist. I am in that 1 in 5 who has seen one, and I have lived in several haunted homes. She said she's good with it, and in fact, she even worked in a place that the deceased owner has come back. She said she was filing. No one else was around. Suddenly, I felt someone squeeze my shoulder. She said hi, and it was all he needed. And then Brian Birch says, not only do I believe in them, I live in a house with some. He says it's fun now, and they don't bother us anymore. So it's very, very interesting. If you guys want to vote in the poll, we want to hear if we're part of that 48%, and we'll give you those poll results at the end of the show. So for now, we're going over to Danielle and Dina. What's happening?